We're ready. Race five. They're set. Racing, little slow out. Frankie Boy, it was last to leave, actually. New Year Tears driving through, goes straight to the front. Porridge Box moves to second, then Sabon Panther. Next, Shan's Jinx, and back at the tail, Frankie Boy, and not really sure where to go in the home running the first time. And it's New Year Tears in front of Porridge Box. A couple away, Sabon Panther. The inside next, Frankie Boy, and back at the tail, Shan's Jinx, but Porridge Box took over. Back where they started and put three or four on them quickly. Sabon Panther gives chase. Then came New Year Tears, Frankie Boy and Shan's Jinx, but it's Porridge Box coming to the turn by three. Sabon Panther trying to reel it in, and they're clear of Frankie Boy, but it's Porridge Box in front of Sabon Panther, and Porridge Box too strong. Second Sabon Panther, third New Year Tears, then Shan's Jinx, and Frankie Boy continued the run of the shorties tonight. The time here is around 43:30 after the running of race number five, and Porridge Box, number four for Ray Fewings. Really had a nice mid-race move. Got out and around. It has been too good here. Numbers are 4, 8, 1, and 2. Number four, the winner, Porridge Box for Ray Fewings. Second to 8, Sabon Panther, Tony Nobes. And third to 1, New Year Tears for Ryan Tugwell. 4, 8, 1, 2 after race number five here at Angle Park.